علیکم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحیم. با نام خداوند بخشاینده و مهربان. امید از همه ایتان از صحت کامل برخوردار باشین و سال جدید 1399 را به خیر و خوبی آغاز کرده باشین. اسم من مسیح اولاس، استاد انگلیسی تان، و ما شما در صنف پنجم کتاب انگلیسی Let's Learn English 5 Let's Learn English 5 مطالعه میکنیم. این کتاب چاپ جدید است و کسایی که از این کتاب دارن از بهره‌مند شدن و کسایی که ندارن از فامیل های عزیز و شاگردان عزیز تقاضا می شود که از دفتر مرکزیت همین کتاب ها را دریافت کنند. و اولین درسی که ما شما اولین درس نصاب تعلیمی 1399 را انشاءالله شروع میکنیم، ولی پیش از اون این کتاب شما شامل 12 بخش است که از 12 بخش ما شما 6 بخش زیره مطالعه میکنیم. 6 بخشش تا 4 ما میشه و اولین دیونت اول ما اولین درس ما The Greatest Treasure. خب بچه ها مطالعه میکنم، شما هم کوشش کنین بعد از یک ممی خانم پیش خود تکرار کنین. Page 1, Unit 1 The Greatest Treasure. One day Peter found a treasure map. Hooray! I'm going to find this treasure and have some adventure, he exclaimed. Peter set off. He walked a long way and finally reached the forest. There he met the lion. You're strong and courageous, said Peter to the lion. Will you camp with me on a treasure hunt? Lion agreed and joined Peter. The forest was dense and dark. Peter was afraid, but the lion by his side, he made it through. When the two finally reached the mountain, they met Eagle. You have excellent vision and can alert us to danger, said Peter to Eagle. Will you come with us? We are looking for a treasure. Eagle agreed and joined Peter and Lion. The mountains were tall and craggy. Lion slept, but Peter was swift enough to give him a hand and pull him up. Eagle, with his sharp vision, watched every step they took. Soon they reached the valley below where they met sheep. Will you join us in our search for a treasure? Peter asked sheep, and keep us warm. It is cold. When it is cold. خب تا این قسمت دو پاراگراف برای شما عزیزا بس هستم و شما هم چون کوشش کنید این دو پاراگراف رو پیش خود بخونید و جای لغتایی که در پرونانسیشن مشکل دارین او را بیرون نویس کنید و در قسمتی که من میخوانم شما او را میتونید تلفظ شه بار براتون تکرار کنید. یک بار دیگه هم میخوانم توجه شما ایزانه میخواییم. Unit 1, The Greatest Treasure. One day Peter found a treasure map. Hooray! I'm going to find this treasure and have some adventure. He exclaimed. Peter set off. He walked a long way and finally reached the forest. There he met Lion. You're strong and courageous, said Peter to Lion. Will you come with me on a treasure hunt? Lion agreed and joined Peter. The forest was dense and dark. Peter was afraid, but the lion by his side, he made it through. When the two finally reached the mountain, they met Eagle. You have excellent vision and can alert us to danger, said Peter to Eagle. Will you come with us? We are looking for a treasure. Eagle agreed and joined Peter and Lion. The mountains were tall and craggy. Lion slipped, but Peter was swift enough to give him a hand and pull him up. Eagle, with his sharp vision, watched every step they took. Soon they reached the valley below where they met sheep. Will you join us in our search for a treasure? Peter asked sheep, and keep us warm when it's cold. در این قسمت شما بعض جا رو متوجه باشید. مثلا آمده هره داخلش یک علامه ندایی آمده. یعنی به این مناسبت یعنی شما باید به صدای بلندتر تلفظ کنید. و امید است شاگردان عزیز از این موضوع برداشت کرده باشین و مشکلات دارین شما میتونین مشکلات خود و پیشنهاد خود در تلگرام و واتساپ برای ما روان کنین و کارخانگی شما ایزایی است درس دوبار پیش خود بخونین و درس همچنان مدت دوبار مرتبه نوشته کنین. روز خوش، وقت بخیر.